Okay, guys, I save you for the moving around this thing. It's pretty uncomfortable moving it out here, but well, now wait 20 minutes here and boom. And usually it's the side panel, it runs smoothly. Very nice, very nice. Guess you can't stop it there. I also took the chance to vacuum clean it a little bit.
It was a little bit dirty
inside. Testing this heating. I can't show that, but yeah, I can feel the heat. So it's definitely heating. It's perfect. So yeah, 13-year-old machine. It's now alive for, we say, 13 year more years. I don't think so, but it will. Excuse me. So I can definitely feel the heat in here, so it's definitely working. It's great. Awesome. Cheap fix. 76 Danish krone. You can do the calculation yourself, but that is very cheap, and I'm very happy to have it back in working order, because this one has been missing it and I had to use the Bauknecht, so it's easier to take it from there and put it up here. So, thank you for watching.